Hello friends, welcome back to Swaggy Amma. And today in this video, we are back with another recipe from the Tamil Nadu cuisine, Chow Chow Kootu. To prepare this recipe, firstly take a medium sized chayote squash and peel the outer layer of it with the help of a peeler. Later chop them into equal half and deseed them. Chop them further into fine pieces and keep this separately for further use. Next, take half cup of chana dal and wash and soak this for minimum 2 hours. Next, take a pressure cooker and into that add the previously soaked chana dal, finely chopped chayote squash, half teaspoon of turmeric powder and 2 cup of water and mix everything well. Next, close this with a lid and cook for minimum 2 to 3 whistle in medium to high flame. Make sure not to overcook the dal and vegetable and it should be of the consistency as shown in the video. Next, take a mixer and into that add 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, half teaspoon of cumin seed, 5 to 6 shallots, 2 to 3 green chili finely chopped, and little water and grind until your thick consistency ground masala paste is ready. Next, take a thick bottom kadai and add 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut oil or sunflower oil, and once the oil is hot enough, add half teaspoon of mustard seed, half teaspoon of cumin seed, half teaspoon of urid dal, 2 to 3 dry red chili and a handful of curry leaf and prepare the tempering. Once the tempering is prepared, add 1 medium sized finely chopped onion into it and saute and cook this until the onions turn soft and translucent. Once the onions are cooked well, add the previously prepared ground masala paste into it and mix everything well. Add the previously cooked vegetable and dal mixture and mix well. Now add salt as per taste, half teaspoon of turmeric powder and mix this well and allow this to cook for about 10 to 15 minutes in low to medium flame. Now your delicious chow chow kootu is ready. This can be had as a side dish along with rice chapati or roti. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe Swaggy Amma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.